If you do it manually, which you just did, it was switching back.
Yeah, well, last time I had it set up like kind of the same way. Mm-hmm. But I had the track like going around the two from right here. Mm-hmm. So there's plenty more track in the box right there. Right. But I had the little connection on this side though. So I don't know if maybe that has something to do with it. Or...
Well, show me again where you manually changed it. So right now they're in the position you want.
Yeah.
Now, what are you supposed to do to change it to a different location?
I don't know.
No.
That's where I tweezed it. So it smells like something burning down the tube.
No, for sure. Do the loop-de-loop. Yeah, that's successful. Take the second engine out. Yeah, keep going. Or not.
Stunned.
You want to switch it for the loop-to-loop? Cool. Okay, and then now switch it for going straight. You want to activate one of the switches?
Thank you.
We'll be right back.